Welcome, Science 6 Standard 12 Chapter, Electricity and Circuits, Part 4, 12.4 Electric Switch. See, simple switch it is. Switch means it makes the circuit complete or incomplete, open or close. Light blows or it blows off, depends on this switch. If you connect this pin to this point, then it is switch on. If it is away from that, then it is switched off. Electric switch. We had an arrangement for the switching on and off. Our homemade torch, by moving the base of the bulb away from the tip of the cell. This was a simple switch, but not very easy to use. We can make another simple and easier switch to use in our circuit. Activity 4. You can make a switch using two drawing pins, a safety pin or a paper clip. Two wires and a small sheet of a thermocol and a wooden board. These are required for making switch. Insert a drawing pin into the ring at the one end of the safety pin and fix it on the thermocol sheet as shown in the figure 12.8. This is a figure. You make this ready. So, make sure that the safety pin can be rotated freely. Now fix the under drawing pin on the thermocol sheet in a way that the free end of the safety pin can touch it. The distance should be at the proper distance. If you move this, it should touch the another pin. Now fix the under drawing pin on the thermocol sheet in a way that the free end of the safety pin can touch it. The safety pin fixed in this way would be your switch in this activity. See, this is the complete circuit and this is the switch here. If you move this pin to this, it is a closed circuit. If you move away the pin from this point, then it is a open circuit. Then when it is open, light will not blow. When it is closed, then light blows. Now make a circuit by connecting an electric cell and a bulb with this switch as shown in the figure 12.9. Rotate the safety pin so that it's free and touches the other drawing pin. What do you observe? When it touches, light blows. Now move the safety pin away, light off. Does the bulb continue to glow? No. At that time, it switch off. The safety pin covered the gap between the drawing pins when you made it touch two of them in this position. The switch is said to be on. Since the material of the safety pin allows the current to pass through it, if it is fixed like this continuously, the current will flow through it. The circuit was complete, hence the bulb will close. On the other hand, bulb did not glow when the safety pin was not in touch with the other drawing pin. The circuit was not complete as there was a gap between the two drawing pins. See here, Bujo has drawn inside of the torch as in the figure 12.11. When we close the switch, the circuit is completed and the bulb glows. Can you draw the red line on the figure indicating the complete circuit? See, this is the inside. When you cut in a section, vertical section of the bulb, you see like this. This is a glass around the bulb. This is a bulb and it is a reflector. It is a concave in shape. And this is a bulb. Okay, here your battery touches here and the bulb glows. This is the switch to on and off, which makes the circuit complete and incomplete. These two are electric cells. Inside the battery, we need two cells to use for the battery. This is the on and off switch. These are the parts of the torch everyday use you use at home. So in this position, the switch is said to be off, as in the figure 12.9. When it is off, let us see when it is off. It is closed now. In this figure, it is off now. When this pin touches this, the circuit closes, it is switched on. A switch is a simple device that either breaks the circuit or completes it. The switch used in lighting of electric bulbs and other devices in homes work on the same principle, although their designs are more complex. Please subscribe my channel, hit the bell icon, and save the playlist. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.